I've seen this 4 times already. Oh, wonderful.
Doesn't look like an ordinary rock pile. Strange. Where did this mound come from? Big one, aren't you? Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?
Thank you. love the merchant's daughter.
Waste of time. Show was better last week.
I've never seen a machine like that. Woo! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
Waste of time. Show was better last week.
I prefer the one about the sun priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it?
The best goods here.
Come check out these wares.
I'll give you a good price.
Keep that for later. Looks good.
Soon.
headlight. Never know when I might need these.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen. There are the handholds, right where you said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there. Thank you. crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just said it. What now?
Can't wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Thank you.
explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Can't be too prepared.
Just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tallneck down there, but no tallneck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
The more we dig for ancient machines, the stronger we grow. Our time is coming soon.
Stronger, faith, and challenge. They will come to aid. fights against us.
Good, another secret.
Every morning, I wake to the same nightmare. The same reality. Holy Meridian, in the hands of profligates. The Beast. The Spire. Towering above the horizon like an eclipse spike through the center of my mind.
Now how about
every daybreak in exile is a mark of failure. With a count of days runs.
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module and then get out fast as you can.
Every daybreak in exile is a mark of failure.
Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. Feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
Module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a bad devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Almost out of it.
hydrant.
Yeah, I noticed.
See her up there?
Keep running! More glyphs across the ravine.
Get back in there!
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the focus network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him.
If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it.
Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn.